Let's go! Alright, I don't know who I'm rooting for, but I'm gonna be rooting. Let's get into it. Oh my god. Blue Marth? I play Blue Marth! I hate that character. Alright, I'm rooting for the Samus. Alright, let's go. Shieldz! Shieldz!
Actually,
I was just playing. I'm an unbiased commentator. Yeah. Except when I'm cheering for one of my boys. Shieldz is like close. You know?
What do you mean?
I saw him at SmashCon once, so you know, he's like up there. Yeah, I've talked to him. The thing is though, we've never been in a car together, so he can't be one of my boys.
I get that. Once you're in a car ride with someone.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Bonding moment.
Yeah, that's a little weird, but I
So anyways, know. let's talk about this this matchup. It's fucking bullshit.
No,
I hate it.
Marth can't kill and Samus can kill.
Oh, are we good to go? Alright, I gotta go play a match and I can't do that.
Good job, Bonder. I mean, call it if you really try. My voice is wrong. Anyways. Alright,
we live.
So this matchup, like Colin was saying, is kind of weird. Marth can't kill, Samus can. The matchup isn't bad for Marth per se, but it's like one of those, it's the floating mid tiers. Like Ganon's kind of like this too. Marth can kill Ganon easier, but like this stage is fine. And yes, he gets the up tilt. Kind of catches Shieldz doing the Samus thing on the platform, or the floaty thing. It's not even just the Samus thing. Down smash on the platform. And. Oh, we kind of went for it. Oh, it didn't tech. Heard that mash from the grab, but he didn't get out. It was semi okay. Yeah, he just runs off. I kind of like that. Knowing he's dipped low, he has to attempt to really work out. Comes down with the down air, it's really special. Gets the second in the down smash. And forward smashing him. Oh, but this is a sweet spot.
Ooh, okay.
It's alright. Pretty good from Shield. So, like. Oh my goodness. Oh, it just gets shot in the face. Jesus. That's brutal. That's 25%. That's a lot. This mark is the dash dude. Because, like, if he's on, he just needs to be aware of Sam's space. Because, like, he's just getting down smashing. Okay, that was silly by Shieldz, but he takes it. Yeah, it's just looking iffy out of shield. Got some okay movement, but like that was ridiculous. Yeah, jab's always kind of tilting, which is ironic because they're not tilts, but it's always like you think the guy's not gonna keep going, and then he does, and then you've got hit with like four or five jabs, and you feel really stupid. So, well, as I say this, okay, that was ballsy. It's kind of a ballsy thing. But yeah, that's. Yeah. Yes. Do I play Waylon really? No, I play. I'm like.
Good God.
Thank you.
Thank you.